Good evening, my lords, ladies, and gentlemen, and welcome to our cabaret. My name is Bram Stoker, as I live and breathe.
Little spirit, remember play. Let this candle guide your way. This feather from a pretty bird, whose song, like yours, must now be heard.
Two little whores, shivering with fright, seek a cozy doorway in the middle of the night. Jack's knife flashes, then there's but one, and the last one's the ripest.